We are different. His comments drew an immediate rebuke from the opposition National Party Rescue Cambodia, CNRP, which criticized Beijing throwing support behind the CPP before NIC announced its official results or moved to resolve the dispute over the election fraud. The preliminary results by the NIC support CPP claims it has won 73 seats in the 123 National Assembly, or Parliament, against 55 for CNRP. CNRP leader Sam Rainsy maintained that his party won the elections with at least 63 seats and said that CPP and NIC colluded declined about 1 million votes for CNRP. CNRP senior Sun Chase of Khmer Rouge official RFA services, as a communist country lacks free elections, China has supported the CPP victory only for personal interests and not respectful of the Cambodian electorate. The communists do not have the election, they do not give any voice to the voters, he said. Cambodia is a country of democracy. We are different. Next.